Prayer to the Precious Blood of Jesus. Jesus, man of sorrows, accept the homage I wish to render your most precious blood during this novena, as a token of my sincerest appreciation for the sorrows and sufferings you have willingly borne to atone for my many sins and to prove how much you love me. I adore you as my God, who willed to become man in order to save me from eternal death. I thank you as the best friend I have, who laid down your life as proof of the greatest love possible. I ask pardon for having so little thought of you, the man of sorrows, and for having caused your sorrows and sufferings by the many sins I have committed. I pray to you, good Jesus, for all the graces I need to know you, to love you, and to serve you faithfully until death, and to save my soul. Give me a fervent devotion to your sacred passion by which I was redeemed, venerating especially your precious blood. Teach me how to unite the sorrows and sufferings of my life with your own. Through the merits of your most precious blood and the prayers of your Mother of Sorrows, I ask for this special favor. With childlike trust, I abandon myself to your holy will concerning my request. If it should not please you to grant what I ask, I beg you, give me that which you know will be of greater benefit to my soul. Grant me the grace to know you, to love you, and to be truly sorry that I have offended you. I ask this grace by your precious blood. By that precious blood which bathed your sacred body and trickled down to the ground in the Garden of Olives. By that precious blood which poured forth from your sacred body during the scourging. By that precious blood which covered your sacred face when you were crowned with thorns. By that precious blood which burst from your hands and feet on Calvary. By that precious blood which came forth from your sacred heart after your death. By that precious blood which is still offered daily on our altars at Holy Mass. By that precious blood which we drink in Holy Communion and of which you said, "He who feeds on my flesh and drinks my blood has life eternal." Amen.